nice largemouth. Well done, Steve. Quietly in the background there. A few good fish there, nice red emperor. And the monster cod. So you got it, Darren, you reckon?
It's on the red line.
You heard Nathan?
No, he's talking shit.
It's on the red line. Phil got it.
No.
He's the fucking decky.
I'll give it to Phil. Well done, Phil.
Trace it back, it's red line.
Mate, that is a massive cod. Esky's full already. One fish.
Hurry up. Do your work.
Yeah. You want to get photos, don't you?
Wait until he closes his gills, mate. You don't know about it.
Step back with him.
You're fucking going to snap your fingers.
Will it?
Nah.
I've had enough.
Just a little bit more, mate. Just trying to release him here, but I don't think he's going to survive the old girl. No, Steve, he just got out of it.
Did anyone else catch a fish, Steve?
Ah, Steve. Oh, you're a greenie fisherman, mate. Let them go. Okay, go, Nath. Scales only go to 20 kilos.
You think
it's 18? Nah, it's the bottom of it.
Oh, bottom.
20 kilo. He's hitting 20. 20 kilo cod.
Yeah!
Thanks for helping land that one too, mate.
Don't lose it.
Got a fish on there, Steve, or what, mate? Hang on. Who's got who?
Oh, buddy,
don't
you worry about that.
Get him up. He's gonna take a line,
dude. Yeah.
Woohoo!
You want the sound effects?
There you go. Oh, well, that was a good fish, yeah? Oh,
that's
yeah.
Shane.
Shane's on. Oh, yep. Okay, guys. Double hook up. Quality big red emperor. He's going. A bit quiet on this side of the boat, eh?
Yeah.
I mean, Darren's making enough noise, but...
No, we can't make
it's all noise.
Got him?
Hey!
Yeah,
cut
line,
everything, mate.
Cut the wrong one. A bit of luck there. Hey, quality one there, mate. What do you got there, Darren?
My crab.
My crab.
Loved you a long time.
Nice man of cray, gives a look.
Yeah.
Good one. Oh, he wants a gimbal, he's a bit soft. Second line. Oh, second line, alright. Over here, freeway. Freeway, four. Oh, done. That was quick. Hey, this is a good fish, mate.
Guys,
on him! Gunner's on, freeway. Excellent, well done, guys. We'll have to stop soon. Yeah. Oh, one's a red emperor. One at the back's red.
You got two there, bro.
It's red!
Double header. Oh, that's a massive red emperor. Okay. Oh, double header. It's a massacre. That's another monster. Ready.
82. Just fixed yesterday, you gained 9 kilo. Come on,
Scott. Yeah, 82. Good one, mate. All right. Little nanny guy. Oh, that looks too bad, what is it? Nanny guy, yeah, largemouth. Woohoo! Mate, you have to give us that rod, your phone's going in there, I think. Yeah, go get your phone. Beautiful and clear water. A largemouth here, Nath. Have a big one. Excellent.
Three-way, boys.
They're doing a threesome. Three-way hook up here, guys. Quality fish. Oh, look at those rods go. Now go, Phil. That's four-way. 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 A little bit away there by looks, Jono. Yeah. Best one.
Yeah,
come on, guys. Oh, yeah, four-way. That's, oh, yeah. Mate, insane bit of ground we just drifted over. Probably gonna get some fish on it. Oh yeah, little ready. Undersized. Better luck next time. Oh, here we go. Yeah, big grassies. Wow. They look good.
Yeah, there's a lot of effort going on there.
Yeah, bit of an actor. What do you look? Grassy? He's legal. Yeah, he's legal, man. Maybe Jono can save the day. Here we go, a bit of colour. This looks like a Red Emperor, eh? Come on.
Nah,
not really.
Oh,
double header. Double readies. Double ready. The big one should be legal.
Oh, we're going to...
Oh, the shark.
He's got that Red Emperor we threw back in.
Did he?
Yeah.
Go, go, go. Bit of action here, guys. Bit of chaos. Nice ready. Okay, half an hour later, he's still going. Get him up, mate, come on. Never caught a fish before, he come on out today. Two big coral trout. What else have you got today, Quinn?
Fucking that's it.
That's it?
This is my third one now.
Big, large mouth.
Oh, nice fish.
He's stuffed. Oh. Nah, nice work. Nice work. A bit of chaos here, get a few.
Darren's on.
You on too, Darren?
What's the
Had enough, guys? Oh! Bloody fish coming in everywhere. Nah, it's easy just fishing, isn't it?